Ladybugs are very popular insects. They are members of the beetle family. There are over 5,000 different types of ladybugs in the world. It's easy to recognize ladybugs because most of them are red and have 7 dark spots. Ladybugs' bright colors warn predators to stay away. Ladybugs defend themselves with toxic chemicals. The toxins seep from an adult ladybug's knees. In spring, they love to eat aphids, which do great damage to crops from farms. At the beginning of their life cycle, female ladybugs lay their eggs on the underside of leaves. The underside of leaves protects the eggs from predators and bad weather. During a ladybug's lifespan, they may lay up to 2,000 eggs. When the eggs hatch, larvae will come out to look for food. Many female ladybugs lay extra eggs for larvae to eat. The larvae for red ladybugs are black and yellow in color with spiky textured bodies. After a couple of days, larvae will attach themselves to the underside of leaves and become pupa. At this stage of a ladybug's life cycle, the pupa undergoes metamorphosis to become an adult ladybug. After 2 weeks, the pupa grows into an adult ladybug. Next time you see a ladybug, stop and check out its hidden wings.